This video shows you how to conduct a peer review in a Turnitin PeerMark assignment. Navigate to your course page and click on the assignment. Click on the green plus sign icon to view the directions for the assignment. The directions will show under the peer review assignment name. Click on the PeerMark review icon. There you will see the start date, due date, and feedback release date. This date indicates when you will be able to access your peer's review of your paper. You will also see how many reviews have been assigned to you. In this case, there is one assigned randomly, and there is a self-review to do. The instructions for the peer review are also listed. Under the Write Reviews drop-down, choose to start a review. PeerMark will open up in a new window. You will be able to see the paper you are to review here. You will also be able to see the questions you are to answer for your review. If there is a minimum word limit for your free response answers, that will be indicated. Once you finish filling out your review questions, your progress will show as 100% complete. However, you can click on Tools to see the toolbar to add additional feedback to the paper. Using the toolbar, you can choose to write something directly on the paper. You can highlight a passage and add a comment. You can indicate misspelled words by clicking on the box labeled SP and dragging the box to the appropriate place on the paper. You can click on the paper itself and add personalized text in a speech bubble. You can indicate that words have been transposed by clicking on the transpose symbol and dragging it to the appropriate place on the paper. You can click on the insert symbol, drag it to a spot on the paper, click on the text icon, and insert the text recommendation above it. You can indicate if a sentence is awkward by clicking on the awkward button and dragging it to the correct place in the paper. You can strike through a word using the strike through icon and dragging it to the word that needs to be deleted. You can indicate if a new paragraph is needed by clicking on the paragraph icon and dragging it onto the paper. You can indicate that the word choice may be wrong by clicking and dragging the word choice icon to the paper. You can indicate if a sentence is a run-on. You can also indicate if something needs to be cited. If you are unable to finish your review, click the Save button, then OK so that you will not lose your work. If you start the review and then stop it, you will see your progress in the column. If your instructor has enabled it, you can see who you are reviewing. If not, it says authors' names are hidden. To finish your review, click on the blue pencil icon. When you are done with your review, click Submit, and then return to the assignment inbox. When you have submitted your review, you can see your progress. You can open the review again if you need to make changes and resubmit by clicking on the green arrow icon. You may be required to write a self-review. Click on the Write Reviews drop-down menu and then click Self-Review. You will go through the same review process for your self-review. When you have completed all your reviews, they will be listed here. When the feedback release date has passed, you can access your reviews. Click on the PeerMark icon. Then click the green check mark. PeerMark will open up